Hello YouTube, this will be my second posted video about this 1991 Honda Civic Wagon RT four-wheel drive that I've completely stripped, and I'm doing the bodywork and paint myself. I am by no way a professional body and paint guy. I've just been doing it for a long time on my personal cars, and recently this past year had some professional instruction when I worked with a guy who does paints custom lowriders and, you know, real show quality cars. He let me train with him for a couple months. Anyway, this next video is several days on the hood. I started with these two sides here, and then you know, I started blocking out the middle, and I realized how wavy it was, so I did some heat shrinking to make sure it's not bouncy as it was in certain areas, and I tried to straighten it out with heat and a cold rag. Did pretty well, but it's still a little wavy. That's a large patch of Bondo. It'll mostly be gone and be a thin coat in certain areas. So the next part of this video is kind of going through the blocking phase. We got filler with the guide coat up top. Into shape, I'll be blocking with 40 grit. Anyway, check this out. Hope you like it. Share it, subscribe. I'm very new to YouTube. I work on my own personal stuff. I have a full-time job. I get out here when I can. Yeah, check it out. All right, I'm gonna try to do this without getting in the way. Here's a large couple dents on this hood. So, slathered a big skin coat of Bondo on there. I'm gonna show you guys how to block sand. So, I already did a couple passes in a diagonal pattern, as you can see. I'll do a couple more and then go the opposite way. What it is spray paint over using guide coat with this black like splatter spray, and the leftover black is low spots. It's got a bunch of low spots because it's still high, the whole thing, but as we get closer, it'll show, you know, the leftover, the really low spots, which I think are about here and here. This feels pretty low. So check it out. Block flat, you can go this way, or you can just take it like this, go that way. You wanna try to hold the block, you know, at the angle of the hood. It's a little bit rounded. So as long as you're moving in this direction, diagonal, you'll hit every spot that needs to be hit. Small spots that show up, but the filler still could be high. So you want to go, you know, you check from your original panel. Feels pretty good. I'm gonna do a little bit more and then reassess, but like this all feels really high still, so I need to focus down here a little bit more. Also, since I'm just shaping, I'm using 40 grit. I might shape one more time if it's still really wonky. My next step will be 80 or 120. And the bodywork on the car is pretty much done. So everything's raw metal. I just need to seal it and do my filler primer. Very easily. When I start from the original panel, move my hand, it just goes like that. I'm gonna put some filler like that. I'll put some here for sure. There's a guide coat left over. And then here for sure. Nice spot of guide coat left. Maybe a slight coat here. I can see some black. Also see some black here where I did not have much filler at all. So I'm gonna put some there. After you sand, get rid of the loose stuff, and then I like to clean it with acetone, just lightly. If you clean it too heavily with acetone, it'll actually pick up your guide coat. It's dry. Anyway, that's gonna do it for now. We'll be right back.
always have to be somebody you just love to burn. Mommy, but don't you feel me? See, it's in the glass. Oh, kids, good mom. Blood thicker than the mud. It's a family affair. It's a family affair. Wild or bad? Wild or bad?
It's a family affair. We'll be right back.